as the foundation of human life, energy is the focus of the world and mankind. People transform energy into light, heat, and power, which drives the progressive development of society. Progress in energy exploitation and utilization is the only way to realize the sustainable development of the world. Pipes Baow Steel produces already comprise a series of products. At present, Baow Steel is the only domestic enterprise that is capable of producing the complete range of oil well pipe products, including tubing, casing, and drill pipes. The offshore drilling platform is also known as an artificial island. The platform steel developed by Baow Steel is used as the core component of the platform, which changes the import situation for the products. High-grade pipeline steel is the key material to manufacture high-pressure, long-distance natural gas pipelines. Pipeline steel plate X80 that Baow Steel developed is currently in mass application in the second line of China's West-East Gas Transmission Pipeline project. At the same time, Baow Steel has developed other high-strength pipeline steel plates, including X90, X100, and X120. Baow Steel supplies high-strength quenched and tempered steel plates steadily and frequently for the construction of large-scale oil storage tanks, and has become the only domestic enterprise that supplies 150,000 cubic meter oil storage tank steel plates. In 2007, Baow Steel's high-strength steel plates for large-scale, low-temperature tanks were used in 12 national projects, including Huizhou's refinery project and Tianjin's ethylene project. Wind electricity as a new energy resource has a broad development prospect. Baow Steel produces steel for tower drums, the flange of wind power towers, and for wind generators. The wind power generation facilities constructed of Baow Steel's products are now widely adopted in wind power plants at home and abroad. Baow Steel's high-strength quenched and tempered steel plate with low weld crack susceptibility has been widely adopted in large hydroelectric power plants, including those in the Yangtze River Valley and Jinsha River Valley. Nuclear power, with its clean reputation, has become popular in many countries of the world. Baow Steel has successfully developed the SA738 Grade B high-strength Q&T steel plate for nuclear power plant containment. To date, Baow Steel has produced more than 6,000 tons of steel plate for Zhejiang Sanmen Nuclear Power Plant and Shandong Haiyang Nuclear Power Plant, and its products will also be used to build containment for the third-generation nuclear power plant AP1000, designed by Westinghouse. Baow Steel provides high-strength quenched and tempered steel plate, which conforms to both ASME and RCCM standards, and can be used for building pressure vessels which meet nuclear safety requirements. From the day when the first nuclear power plant in China started up, Baus Steel has participated in researching and producing stainless steel, nickel-based alloy, and carbon steel material for nuclear reactor control rod drive devices, reactor internals, and fuel assemblies. Over the past 30 years, Baus Steel has provided a range of steel products for Qinshan Phase 1 project, Qinshan Phase 2 project, and Lingao Phase 2 project. The progress of iron and steel products constantly pushes energy construction forward. To create a bright future for humankind, Baus Steel's products are becoming the foundation for the worldwide development of clean energy.